Good morning. Okay, everyone. How are you today? Alright, hope everyone good, right? And nice to meet you all again. And now it's time to study English. I hope everyone be ready to study the English altogether, right? Okay, please enjoy to study English altogether. Let's go. And before teacher going to teach you about the new lesson, please read your homework altogether, right? So when we finish your homework is number one, copy the words in the book. Copy the words in the book. And number two, read the words and send to teacher. Read the words and send to teacher. And number three, copy each word 10 times and make a sentence of each word. Okay? Again, your homework is copy the words in the book. Number two, read the words and send to teacher. And number three, copy the words 10 times and make a sentence of each word. Alright? So please, don't forget to do the homework altogether, everyone. And let's go to our lesson. Today, before teacher going to teach you about the new word, new lesson, teacher would like to ask you, did you remember all this word? Did you remember we have learned about this vocab last week? And everyone, do you still remember? Jump up. What is this word, everyone? What is this word? Okay, this is shirt. Alright? Remember, everyone? And this one, what is this? Remember or not? What is this again? It's trousers. Trousers. Okay, remember, class? Okay, and about this one? What is this? We have learned this word, so remember or not? And this word is what? Alright, it's skirt. Skirt. Alright. And this one, remember class? Remember or not? Okay, it's about shorts. Shorts. Alright, and this one, remember? Remember this picture? What is this? Okay, this is shoes. Shoes. Okay, everyone, I hope you still remember this picture. And today we are going to learn some new word and new picture about clothes. So please remember shirt, trousers, skirt, shorts and shoes. Okay, please remember. And today we are going to learn new vocabulary. New vocabulary. What are the new vocabulary we are going to learn today? Here you are. Number one, we are going to learn about underpants. Please read after teacher, okay? Don't forget, you have to read all the words. If you don't read after teacher, you cannot read the words. Okay? Again, underpants. Again, underpants. Alright. Number two, we will learn about dress. Dress. Again, dress. Okay, number three, hat. Hat. Again, hat. Okay, number four is socks. Again, socks. One more time, socks. Okay, and number five, we are going to learn about t-shirt. T-shirt. Again, t-shirt. Okay. Let's go to see the picture altogether. What are the picture of these five words? Okay. Number one, again, underpants. Again, underpants. One more time. underpants. Okay, what is underpants, everyone? What is underpants? Here you are. Yeah, this is underpants, especially for the boy. The boy like to wear underpants, right? Boy, do you like to wear underpants? Okay, what is the color? It's red, right? Okay, underpants. Number two, it's dress. Again, dress. One more time, dress. Okay, what is dress, everyone? Here you are. Wow, it's very beautiful, right? Okay, this is the word dress. Please remember, especially for the girl. Girl like to wear dress, right? So this is the word dress. Remember, dress. And number three is hat. Again, hat. One more time, hat. What is the word hat? Here you are. This is hat, everyone. This is hat. Yeah? When you see the picture like this in the market or in your house, that means it is hat. Okay, you wear hat when you walk under the sun, right? It's hot, so you need to wear hat. Okay, the number four is socks. Again, socks. One more time, socks. What is socks? Here you are. Okay, this is the socks. So please remember how to read the word, and please remember the picture. Okay, all right. And the last one, number five, is t-shirt. Again, t-shirt. One more time, t-shirt. What is t-shirt, class? Here you are, t-shirt. This is t-shirt. The t-shirt and the shirt are not the same. T-shirt. Okay, thank you, everyone. These are the picture and these are the words that teacher have taught you. So everyone, please remember and don't forget to do your homework. Okay, to make sure you all can read or not, please read the words again. Now read the words again with teacher. Number one, what is this, everyone? Can you read? Okay, it's underpants. Again, underpants. All right, how about number two? Can you read? What is this word just now? It's about dress. Again, dress. Okay, and number three, hat. Again, hat. One more time, hat. Okay, and number four, can you read? All right, it's socks. Again, socks. Oh, very good. And the last one, what is this word? It's t-shirt. T-shirt. Again, t-shirt. All right, very good, everyone. These are the words we have learned today. So I hope you all can read, and I am waiting for your homework and send me back. I will waiting and correct for you all. Okay, thank you, everyone. I hope you enjoy with all this word, and don't forget to do your homework. Thank you. Goodbye.